Summer Camp Island is Cartoon Network's newest upcoming show, and quite a few clips have been releasing that let people know what to expect. Today I have some interesting news regarding this brand new show, and you already read about it in the title. The entire series is apparently going to be airing within the time span of 2 days. This Cartoon Network press release describes the whole situation. Pack your bags, Summer Camp Island begins July 7th on Cartoon Network. It's official, you're coming to Summer Camp Island. Created by Julia Pott, the show follows best friends Oscar and Hedgehog at an incredible magical sleepaway camp where things aren't quite what they seem to be. For the first time ever, the series will take over Cartoon Network and Boomerang with all 20 episodes debuting back-to-back. Beginning Saturday, July 7th at 6 a.m. through Sunday, July 8th, all episodes will go into rotation for 48 hours in this can't-miss double network takeover event! While it doesn't exactly say if this is only a single season's worth of episodes, I think it really will only last one season. In this little announcement, they don't mention a season 1, they just say all 20 episodes. If it really was just a season, it would have probably been said, but hey, that's just what I think and it could end up being completely wrong. Either way, that's a lot of new content in such a short period of time.
Ugly Christmas sweater? Adorable cat sweater for cats! Ah, ha, ha, ha. My name is Alice Pfefferman, and I can make anything cute!
So, yeah, 20 brand new episodes of Summer Camp Island are coming and airing from July 7th to July 8th, a massive marathon that lasts 2 days with nothing else on the network during that time period. What exactly is Cartoon Network thinking, and why have they decided to show it all this fast? Well, one possibility for this is that CN wants to do some more experimentation with how they handle their shows. Ratings for TV have been on the decline for a while now, and CN is trying to get more viewers by taking on a brand new strategy. By airing the entirety of Summer Camp Island, they are completely abandoning the week-by-week format that would likely steer viewers away as the series goes on. 48 hours to start and end a show is good in some ways, because you can hype people up the first day and so they would stick around to watch during the second day. This sort of reminds me of how we get brand new seasons on Netflix, like they all come out at once and you can just watch whenever you want, it's pretty convenient. It does make sense that Cartoon Network is trying out a strategy similar to that, especially when you realize that streaming is the future instead of cable. Although, this whole marathon situation does make me wonder how the future shows are going to be treated. If Summer Camp Island gets a lot of attention and high ratings, then we may see another show in the future get the same treatment of airing every episode in a single marathon. That could be a good or bad thing depending on your personal preferences and how you like watching shows. For me, I would say that the classic format of a new episode or two every week is the best, since you have time to catch up on each story in the time period. Plus, in the story-driven cartoons, you can speculate on what'll show up next week.
Hedgehog, don't look at me while I'm dancing.
Astronomy! Softball!
Home run!
Tower nap!
But if Summer Camp Island does have some story arcs, there can be no theories or predictions since we're just getting all the episodes immediately. Also, if this ends up being only the first season, it's going to be a much longer wait until season 2 since the episodes aren't spaced out by one each week. In the end, this is definitely an interesting new strategy from Cartoon Network. The audience reception to it is the most important part, and if this upcoming show does well, then you bet your bottom dollar the strategy will return once again. Do you guys think it's a good idea to air supposedly every Summer Camp Island episode in the time frame of 2 days, or should they be spaced out? Share your thoughts in the comments. But anyway, that's all for this video. Subscribe for more awesome cartoon videos. Give a thumbs up and comment below, let me know what you think. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.